right, here we go. PC case of 2018 Panini One of football. I got two. One or two.
Your pick.
Or I can roll. Two. All right. Good pick. Oh, God, that would be amazing if Brady popped out. Mostown special. Sweeping them. What's the one card you most want to see pop out of this? Brady? Brady Baker? I like Baker. I didn't want to like him after the Buckeyes game. Christian Kirk to 99. Steve Young Hall of Fame card. It's part of the continuation set they're doing. I dig them. I wish they'd insert them as bonus autos, though. Because, you know, it's not something you're really thinking that is a possibility. Rashad Penny to 199. Michael Gallup
to 99. Sick. LaDainian Tomlinson, 15 out of 35. Harrison Smith, 8 out of 10. Ah, shish. Hey, you know, I think you hit a pretty nice card tonight, if I remember correctly. Oh my God. Six out of 25. Got the crest. That's just a gorgeous card. Thank you. Good God. Had a Chubb, still do. To 199, Bradley Chubb. Be chill. Isn't it, dude? Oh my gosh. Dante Pettis, that one's 54 out of 99. Oh my God. Oh. Jesus Christ. Oh, man. 5 out of 10. Patty Mahomes. Ugh. Hmm. Man, that's a just blah, blah, blah. Jesus. I don't know. It was 100, and then it was 110, and then the Patriots won the Super Bowl, and it went to 130, and now it's at 140. is it Shaquem? It is Shaquem. To 25. Hey, it's his first auto, first card without, you know. Yeah. Little Baker sauce to 125. This is ridiculous. This
whole product is just ridiculous.
Deion Kane to 99. Mostown, where would you like your pallet delivered this week? Royce Freeman, RF to 199. Well, it won't, at this point, it won't matter. It's just going to have to be a giant box. Giant, awesome box. Kerryon Johnson. They said he didn't exist. To 99. Yes, this is how I feel every day. Another beat chill. Bradley Chubb to 199. He's really good. Nobody even talked about him this year. Outside of Denver, maybe. Sam Darnold to 199.
Oh, without a doubt, dude.
I have so much sauce to put on Instagram. Calvin Ridley, 84 out of 99. Yeah, they'd look really nice. Is that a helmet sticker? 5 out of 10, Melvin Gordon. That's super awesome. Maybe it's the bottom of his glove or the palm of his glove. It seems very rubbery. Premium rookie patch autograph blue, Sonny Michel. There you go. That's a pretty gnarly case. So, thank you very much. I appreciate it.